Elm City getting a blast of snow right about now.
Yep, let's head on out to meteorologist Kevin Arnone, who is live for us in New Haven. And Kevin, you're going to help us understand a little bit more what thunder snow actually is. A lot of people experiencing this.
Yes, Laura, I've had about 15 towns across the state reach out to me about thunder snow, all the way from Waterford to New London to Old Lyme, up towards Hartford to New Britain. And basically, you can hear the wind right now. What happens with thunder snow is you have a big difference of temperatures from aloft to down here right on the surface. And when you have those temperature differences, you're getting very intensive rates of snow that could see about 1 to 2, even 3 inches per hour. And when you get those stronger bands, just like what we see in summertime when you see the lightning and thunder, or hear the lightning and when you hear the thunder and see the lightning, that's when you're seeing those heavier rain bands. So that's what we could see in here with the snow. So when you have those heavier, stronger bands of 3 inches per hour, that's when we're getting that thunder snow. And again, 15 towns so far have heard it. If you see it, please report to me on Twitter or Facebook. And Gil, I want to mention, I just measured that spot one more time. We have 0.6 inches now of snow added to what we saw earlier. So now we're at 4.5 inches of snow here in New Haven. So we are seeing about an inch and a half of snow per hour here in New Haven. So certainly starting to intensify here in New Haven. You can see, you can hear the wind, and you can certainly see the snow falling behind me. So we'll send things back to the warm studio, Keith and Laura, back here.